Dynasty 626 to Yan King, and he's the winner. And there's no time to regard Gustav.